relations, and that might be something I'm not. I knew the answer to that one. So you guys, thanks for singing along. That's really good. Now I want some more out of you. Does anyone know a dance called the Pogo from the 70s? If you don't know, basically, John, after four, we're going to give you a demonstration. One, two, three, four.
It's really easy.
Just really easy. Just do that.